In FL Studio, you cannot create a custom musical scale that differs from the traditional ones. However, using the plugins Harmor or Situs, one can import FMV files containing any new musical scale. We will see how to import the TRÍPLICE scale ready to use in any Harmor instrument, including any timbre created by us. An easy way to create the FMV file is to use this website. In this window, you enter your new scale. Harmor keys are 96. However, you enter just 95 values because the fundamental note is added by the program. In the bass frequency box, you enter the value 29.3 Hz that will be assigned to the first Harmor key. This way, the TRÍPLICE notes will be within the frequency range of traditional pianos. In the bass MIDI note box, you enter 24, which is C2. Notice that the TRÍPLICE scale was constructed within the interval 1 to 3 using a dissonant index computed for two sound chords, the fundamental and any other note in the scale. Thus, the traditional black and white keys layout makes no sense for this new scale. All instruments, hardware, and software packages are restricted to the conventional keyboard layout related to the Octave division, kind of an Octave jail where we all are prisoners, and for that reason, it is not easy to work with any new musical concept as opposed to those that were imposed since ancient times. Therefore, initiatives like Harmor, among others, are so important because they open a rescue window that liberates ourselves from the chains of the Octave division and all its mandates and decrees. Thus, in the case of the TRÍPLICE scale, the black keys serve just for saving keyboard space. Continuing with the process, in the scale workshop, select Export, Harmor Pitch Map, enter the desired name for the file, and save it in any directory. Next, in FLSTUDIO, open the channel rack, select Harmor, in the preset, select Piano 2 or any other instrument. In the mixer, I selected Span and Webcandy plugins because they are so useful when checking frequencies in the keyboard. Now that we have selected the instrument, we can import the FMV file. So select EMB tab, pitch, keyboard mapping, and click this arrow, open a state file, and select the new scale, in this case, the TRÍPLICE scale. Now, the TRÍPLICE scale has been uploaded to Harmor. Now, in this image, we can see how the TRÍPLICE notes finally got arranged on both the Casio and the Harmor keyboard. My options for playing the new scale are the computer keyboard, the Fire Tablet Akai Pro, and my old Casio keyboard that you can see here. Anyway, the Casio keyboard seems to be the most practical way to play the new scale. Notice that the first Casio note corresponds to the 13 Harmor key. Again, I must remark that you should forget everything about octave division when dealing with this new scale. In FLSTUDIO, using the span plugin, we can check the frequency of the first harmonic note. But first, we must activate the harmonic protection. And this is very important, because this way harmonic filters will not modify the harmonics output. In the same way, we can check the frequency of the A4 or A5 note, which is about 440 Hz. Finally, I must add that it would be far better if this keyboard configuration, which fits any new scale, could be implemented in Harmor or Cytus plugins. It would be easier to play this kind of musical scale. Now, in this image, we can see my setting for using the Casio keyboard in FLSTUDIO. Of course, it is necessary to previously update the drivers on the Casio official site. On the other hand, if you want to use just pure sine waves, select in the preset, select default, click the sawtooth image. In the line editor window, select EMB tab and you will see this title, Timbre 1 Harmonic Level. Notice that for the sawtooth wave, instead of a horizontal line, it should be the harmonic amplitudes 1, 1 half, 1 third, and so on. However, it seems that the program scales the horizontal line and produces the whole sequence of harmonics. But we are looking for a sine wave instead, so we must adjust this line in this way. Take it down, add another point, and take it to the corner. Now, the image for Timbre 1 changed to a sine wave. Now we must upload, again, the Triplice scale. So select EMB tab, pitch, keyboard mapping, click this arrow, open a state file and select the Triplice scale. Now the Triplice scale can be used using sine waves. Notice that you should do this every time you change the instrument. Well, this is the method for importing and using any new scale that differs from the traditional ones. Many thanks for watching.